Right, I've survived as far as day three, just about to head out. Only 45 miles today, so should be a little bit easier than yesterday. Weather's dry at the moment, so here goes.